I think I became serious about composing when I was about 10 years old. I remember in school, our teacher read us a child's biography of Mozart, and that inspired me a great deal, the idea of a little boy who could write symphonies and concertos. So I asked my parents to find me a teacher, and I started studying composition and harmony and counterpoint. And then I began conducting when I was probably about 16, 17 years old.